Good afternoon. I'd like to welcome everybody to the 23rd Greater El Paso Football Showcase All-Star Press Conference.
El Paso Specialty Hospital, including Dr. David Mansfield and Dr. Toribio Natividad from El Paso Orthopedic Surgery Group, are very happy to continue our support of the Greater El Paso All-Star Game and Combine.
Coaches kept asking, are we going to coach the All-Star Game again next year? I said, I don't know, they haven't invited me back yet. And then all of a sudden, Rick calls and invites me back, but they enjoyed coaching. I don't think they enjoyed the weather last year, but they did enjoy coaching. And we're going to enjoy it again this year.
Coach Brooks and the staff, congratulations on your win last year. And we look forward to that competition this year. Unlike Coach Brooks, I've been in this game a long time, but last year the weather was one of those things that almost pushed me out. But we're back.
I attributed throwing the ball, because I'm a quarterback, that's what I do, to being selected in this game, and also leadership.
And Steve, why is the East going to win the game?
Plain and simple, East is going to win the game just because we're tougher and we're faster.
Ooh, okay. That's good. Okay, the field got you selected to the game.
Well, I'm a safety, so I made a lot of tackles this year and got a few interceptions.
And Bo, why is the West going to win the game?
We're loaded with talent this year. We have all the West Side schools that did really well this year. And some, a few technically East Side schools with us, so we're pretty good.
Stuff that you feel got you selected to the game?
Not having the quarterback get sacked because I'm an offensive lineman. And hard work and practice.
And why is the East going to win?
Because we got skill.
I feel that my leadership skills got me selected along with the bond that I created with my team.
And why is the West going to win?
I feel the West is going to win because we're all capable of working with each other and we have an excellent coach by our side.
What about yourself that you feel got you selected?
I feel like I got selected because I'm very determined. I like to push others to be the best and to never stop.
And why is the East going to win?
Because we're a lot bigger, stronger, and faster. I think we'll outrun them, strength them in every way.
Okay, to my what yourself that got you selected to the game?
I believe my leadership on and off the field, and I expect full potential from all our players.
And why is the West going to win?
We definitely have better coaches.
Okay, and now what was it about yourself that got you selected to the game?
I think my faith in my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, one, and definitely my work ethic.
And number two, why is the West going to win?
Just because we're a great group of guys that's going to be able to work together to achieve one goal, and that's going to be able to keep this streak going with the West winning again, and definitely our coaching staff, great group of men.
Close with going over the mentor game. The mentor day is, remember, Saturday, December 6th. These all-stars with the rest of them will be mentoring here at the Sun Bowl. All of junior high students from 7th and 8th graders. We've got media day Saturday, December 13th at the Sun Bowl. The combine Friday, December the 19th at the Socorro Complex. And of course, the game, December the 20th here at the Sun Bowl. Tickets on sale at all high schools and First National Banks.